Do you know why ASP.NET is better than PHP?
Some people think ASP.NET is better than PHP because it is designed for Microsoft. You know it will work on Windows servers and the Windows OS.
There are a lot of Unix servers out there, and iOS devices.
PHP has a lot of resources online, from components to WordPress templates to code modules. The downside is that because there isn't a strict set of rules like Microsoft enforces, it is like the Wild West.
Yes, free.
Yeah, I know PHP is free. But the wide array of ways you can approach a problem can create challenges, threading them all together to create a solution for your situation.
PHP allows you more creativity.
You risk reinventing the wheel instead of using a standard plug-and-play solution. We're spending as much time getting separate components written by other people to work together, whereas ASP.NET modules generally all work well together.
That might be the only thing Microsoft has done that works well.
Putting ASP.NET sites and environments together is almost point and click. SharePoint workflows make even building document management systems and Citrix environments to deliver cloud-based applications somewhat easy.
So that's why SharePoint developers make less than PHP developers. They are just code monkeys.
At least projects created by ASP.NET developers usually work with other modules in the next iteration of ASP.NET. And quality of the code modules is reinforced by the compiler.
There's a joke about how programmers can excuse any waste of time by saying their code is compiling.
I saw that one, where they were sword fighting on chairs. But in real life, compilation can generate errors and reveal problems before you try to plug in the code module.
You consider the compiler a form of spell check.
The same way .NET acts as a framework to force everything the code module needs to work with other modules to be in place. That increases the overall project's quality.
If only the rest of Microsoft's products did.